Ladies and gentlemen, Ref Shaz will now be giving his final instructions to the boxers.
You're both professionals, okay? You have to show me that you want to fight. If I start seeing people turn away and they're not fighting, I'm going to call it off, okay? You're both professional. Conduct yourself professionally. Anywhere from the navel up is good. Watch the rabbit punches. And most of all, protect yourself at all times. Touch them up.
Morale, bro, morale.
Keep
your hands up when it comes to this. Hey boy. Make it three punches. Hey, make it three. Deal. Get closer with the jab. Go in with the jab. Follow up.
Good, tell again.
Follow up, Isaiah. Follow up. Usi attack na ngumi moja, Isaiah. Good. Tena.
Follow up, Isaiah.
Tena, tageti. Umemumiza. Nyosha.
Ana ile pumzi yote ile.
Oi, tumetoka mbali to. Wewe mota na hii. Cha kuruka kwanza. Ifanye tatu, ifanye ngumi tatu wazaya. Kirashi, ifanye tatu. Utakuchukua kwa haya. Ifanye tatu.
Dao na moto na kwa comfortable sana.
Fungua Isaiah, open up. Sasa pakati yetu bro.
Back.
Rudisha jab Isaiah, rudisha jab. Follow up. Anza combination, maliza na hook. Eta mkono juu kwa ndani. Anza champ, nasubiri sana. Hey, changanisha mbili, tatu. Tena, haezani. Anza na jab, back to the base. Beautiful. Jaribu mbili, tatu. Sirash. Enda ndani na mkono kwa juu. Azaya, fungua. Kaya pakachieti bro.
Piga hiyo jabu, tumshike, piga hiyo kichwa. Anza na jabu. Usikai nje sana Isaiah, usikai nje. Fungua. Follow up your right. Follow it up with your right. Hey, boy. Tena. Hey, usiangalie, usiangalie ref.
Nipe, nipe.
Fungua, 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 fungua. Mkono zako zikiwa juu ukiwa hapo ndani. Fungua.
Beautiful work to the body by
good
the
round, good, good round.
Beautiful round by both of the men.
Joshua dancing in the Joshua is trying to look
for the shot. Heavy wow. Shot. Heavy shots by both of them.
Joshua looks is trying like, to. Looks like Ohimbo's nose is broken. It's bleeding a lot. Joshua is trying to close the show. He's trying to look for that knockout. But he needs to be careful, you know. You can't let your hands down with a fighter like Ohimbo.
Exactly, because Ohimbo is tough. He's a good puncher.
Oh, a heavy shot. Heavy
good right
shot.
Hand from Ohimbo. Oh, another good right hand from Ohimbo.
Joshua needs to stop showboating. He needs to focus on the fight. Oh,
good round so far. Entertaining. Oh, good shot from Joshua.
Good right hand from Joshua. Joshua's cut as well.
Nice.
On top of his left eye. Strong right hand by Ohimbo. That caused the cut.
Very, very entertaining fight. Oh, good body shot from Joshua.
In the beginning of the right fight, both fighters, their shorts were white, clear white. Now it's just covered in
blood.
Blood, sweat and tears, as they say.
Yeah, of course. They're both men showing a lot of heart, a lot of courage. Putting everything they got into this fight.
Joshua is hitting from every angle. To the head, to the body, everywhere. Ohimbo needs to be more accurate with his punches.
Ohimbo is doing a good job, to be honest, with just boxing, but he needs to apply the pressure because Joshua keeps applying the pressure.
Indeed he is.
Well, Ohimbo is there. He's tough, man. He's given every Joshua all sorts of work here. Oh, good body shot from Joshua. What would you suggest Ohimbo should do?
He needs to work with Joshua. As soon as Joshua opens his hand, Ohimbo needs to shoot his shot, you know, because Joshua, as you can see, he throws his left and his right is down. He throws the right hand, the left hand is down. You know, that's why you gotta do the opposite. When he throws his shot, Ohimbo needs to react quickly.
He needs to, basically, you mean he needs to throw his shot within the shot.
Exactly.
He needs to work on more catch and shoots, and Joshua is looking at the time.
20 seconds left.
Good body shot from Joshua. Good left hook from Ohimbo. Last 10 seconds. Oh, both men letting it out. Joshua. Oh, nice left hook from Joshua.
Looks like he hurt him in the end of the
round. What a fight. What a fight! What a fight! What a fight! What a fight! What a fight!
Cards with judges ruling 30, 39, 37, 40, 36, and 40-36. All in favor of your winner, declared by unanimous decision to the blue corner from Uganda, is the Spider, Nyanzi Joshua.
Let's go now.